Hi, this is Mark Tilley from Dirt Bike Magazine. Today we're out at the Spring Creek MX track in Millville, Minnesota for the 2013 KX250 intro. A few things that jumped out at us about the 2013 KX250F was the all-new plastic styling from front to back, starting with the front fender, number plate, side panels, going into the rear number plates, and then the rear fender as well. The new shorter exhaust, the flatter cockpit look than the 2012, the intake refinements making it a straighter distance into the cylinder, new grips, which we're all happy about, and then the Dunlop tires that are exclusive to Kawasaki. The fork and shock on the 2013 model received minor adjustments to it. The chassis and swing arm received a little bit of attention as well, trying to make it a little bit of more of a rigid feel so that it doesn't have a lot of flexing in corners. Thanks for watching, and look for a full bike test in an upcoming issue of Dirt Bike Magazine.
Go, go, go!